A local airport now has a very visible display to honor those who've served our country. The Wisconsin Veterans Memorial was formally dedicated today during a ceremony at the Sauk Prairie Airport. NBC 15 photojournalist Paul Lewis has a look.
I served in the Air Force from 1960 to 64.
Vietnam. I was in the Navy aboard a destroyer.
I served back in 03 through 04 for 18 months.
I served in Korea and proud of it.
World War II, all the way through Korea and Vietnam and our current conflicts. We have great people that have served our nation.
Today's ceremony, dedicating this memorial to all Wisconsin veterans, speaks volumes as to the appreciation felt by members of this community. This memorial will preserve the sacrifices made by all veterans.
And it reminds people that freedom is not free and there is a price to be paid.
It shows, you know, that people don't forget. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to the veterans here.
It brings tears to my eyes to actually hear the tribute to veterans that fought for their country.
From a fresh veteran such as myself from Iraqi freedom, being able to salute with World War II Korean War veterans, you know, it's something that does mean a lot because it shows that you're the same. You know, you've got 60, 70, 80 years that separate you, but you're still the same person.
It's great to go by and be reminded. And if only for a moment you think about the people that are serving and have served, and just say a prayer for them.
God bless the men and women who serve the cause of peace today, and may God bless all of our veterans.
And as you saw, the memorial has three former U.S. military assets, an Air Force T-33 fighter jet, an Army Bell helicopter, and an Army Model 60 tank. A local businessman purchased the jet and helicopter and donated the land and labor for the memorial. Today's dedication coincides with the airport's annual fly-in fundraising event.